All right, so let's come in under our laser. Now, this laser is shooting enemy one, and we want to know that when we fire, we're going to point at enemy one. So we're going to use a broadcast under the laser. So let's come in and broadcast right under show. Actually, we'll broadcast it over right under point towards. Let's put it right here. And we're going to make a new message called shoot enemy one. Right like that. Bink. So broadcast shoot enemy one right in there.